if Jon Rahm were to win the Mexico Open tomorrow on Sunday, it would become his fifth win of the season. So the most recent five win seasons, JT, Jordan Spieth, and Jason Day all got their fifth win in September. Tiger Woods got his fifth win in August. Jon Rahm would beat May and accomplish it on April 30th